Pretty easy.
Yeah.
I stopped it when we got partway on that dock, and then I just started it when we came up the hill. That goes back to the warming shelter. So maybe this is a small loop. We're gonna have to figure it out. What does this map say? Yeah. Yeah, we're right here. So this does go back to the warming shelter. Well, we can go back to there.
We can walk the other one to the way out. 1.8 miles.
And then we can go here. We'll go all the way to the Big Sable. That's gravel. Yep. So we'll do that. It was that first road that we should have took.
Yeah, right.
We'll go this way.
Different way.
Aw, shoot. Stop right here. Let's roll. Sometimes you can see the fish right along the edge. Look it up there. Oh, there's deer right there, right in the middle. See him right there? That lady's sneaking up on him. It's behind that down tree. Yep, right there. Just stuck his head out. See between that down tree and the other tree? His back, it's moving to the right a little bit. See that opening between them trees?
No.
No, it's a doe. It's like straight ahead right there. Actually going down the hill.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's standing behind that tree over there.
I know, there'd be some times where I was like, oh, that might have been a little too high.
Otherwise, you could just be driving.
But,
yeah.
Yeah. That's going up that hill.
There's all the cortex. There's nothing over it.
Yeah, it's slowly climbing up the hill, it's leaving. You won't be able to see it now, unless you chase it down. Just a little doe.